Ben was just informed that in the final match, the players won't be allowed to rotate the pieces. This is considered a very unusual style of play. Ben wins with a score of 2,586 points.
This is what 15 years of playing one game and one game only will get you in a tournament somewhere and a documentary thereafter. It's all about Tetris.